Go ahead. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and shoot.
You know, old man, I'm really not a killer.
Oh, no?
No, in fact...
Well, so are you.
You still have any doubts after we've gone this far? Huh?
Now it is up to us to decide if we will participate in this global unity. Will the war stop? Terrorism lessen? Will peace prevail? This is uncertain. But one thing is certain. Anyone violating this international treaty will be subject to grave consequences brought by America's finest and bravest men.
Dad. Why'd you give me this?
For protection.